Okay, the other day, found myself in a bind and I needed a mouse pad. I didn't want to go to the store, go buy one. So I came out here and I made one. I'll show you how to make one real quick. Make a few pieces of cardboard. Hot glue gun. Smash one piece on top, the other, and the next one. Just like that. And you got a big fat, thick piece of cardboard. Now I've got a nice little square piece of cardboard. I'm going to take a piece of, it's an old shirt. Need all this extra fabric on here. Cut that off. Tight. Just glue them down. Make sure the ends are glued. Everything else sticking up. I'm gonna be the glue. There you go. Homemade mouse pad. Well, here it is. Homemade mouse pad. About 5 minutes. Anybody could probably do it. Glue gun and a razor knife, cardboard, an old shirt. Thanks for watching.